Oh, I kind of know how this map looks.
Yeah, just
I need to finish all the scenarios.
You don't need to. It helps a little. Some of them are kind of out of date. Like in terms of the equipment they give you, which is funny. I'd say the key thing is when you're on your drone, like especially when you're new to a map, just pay attention to the room name next to your compass in the lower right. And like just instead of looking for the enemies, just try to memorize the room names. That's the most helpful thing. Still need that one handgun kill.
Is it for like,
oh, wait, maybe I don't. I got one handgun kill last time, right? Yeah, I think I should be okay. Oh, the weekly challenges are when you hit Shift F2 and go to Club Challenges and make sure to check Weekly, not Classic. Make sure to check Weekly, not Classic when you go to Club Challenges after hitting Shift F2. And then you have to add them all manually because Ubisoft is dumb. They don't actually count until you add them. Like previously used to be you could only add like 3 or 4 at a time. Then they let you add them all, so you just gotta add them manually for no reason. But you get extra XPs and renown.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Helps when you're starting out. How many of the bands do you have? The operators, I mean.
I just got like the whole thing 50% off.
So you get all the basics? The year zeros or whatever we should call them.
Good work.
Yeah, I've got
the
those.
Biohazard container has been located. Okay. 10 seconds to insertion.
Okay, so they're in what we call open area in this map. If we spawn at that parking lot, be real careful. They might
need the biohazard container location.
Yeah, they're doing runouts.
Maybe I don't know this map.
Okay, in this map, safest place is to get to the roof, then get to the other side through there.
Loading mag!
Okay, I got the front cam and garage cam. Going to the roof now.
I feel like every other map somebody's like, this is definitely the worst map in the game. Just kind of funny.
Yeah, I think everyone likes Bank okay. It's fun. It feels very, very counter-terroristy.
Reloading.
Okay, I'm gonna get the rear cam now. Got it. Oh, they castled it. Interesting. I'm gonna punch this castle. That's an evil eye on the ground. Oh, thank you. Thanks, you got it. If you want to ash this thing, go ahead. That's a castle barricade. We can't shoot through it. We gotta punch it 12 times. Or a grenade. Oh god, I'm dead. He threw C4 at me. Interrogation right now.
Mine.
Look out, Jin. Jin, they know where you are. Hide. They're jumping out.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Good try.
Hmm.
I should definitely go Maestro or Alibi if no one else picks them. You want to go auto shotguns and just destroy a whole lot of the map?
Maybe.
I was talking to man. Just destroy walls, who cares, you know? Just destroy them all. As many as we can before the enemies come and kill us. Remodeling. Who cares about reinforcing?
Secure the room.
We're
gonna
open everything
up. The biohazard.
Now we're screwed.
Setting my last one. Playing my trump card. Deploying the bait. Adding my plus one.
Yeah, stay out of that room. They're fusing.
Spotted the biohazard container.
I think someone's coming in where Jin is. Maybe not. Someone's over here.
One friendly operator remaining.
Well, I'm screwed.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
But we destroyed all the walls, you see. And does that not count as a victory? Another fun thing you can do with it is destroy the floor, like, above a room that they usually enter from. And then, you know, hide there. They do not expect that. Since defenders don't have anyone like Sledge, that AA-12 shotgun is the closest thing. I'll go Zofia just in case they got those evil eyes again. We're doing some office remodeling.
Yeah, are we operators or con?
Wait, did Tears show up and say anything? Service down.
Find the biohazard container location.
I'm gonna go type something in chat real quick.
Well done. Biohazard container located. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Make sure to get the alley cam if you head towards that back alley in the southeast. Alley cam?
I think I got it.
Yeah, you got it. Okay, good. Did anyone see, whatchamacallit, an evil eye? Over here, not sure. Yeah, they're over there, on mark. You guys saw where I marked, right? When I died.
Secure the biohazard container.
No.
One friendly operator remaining.
Congrats, you did it.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission success.
Actually killed like two people.
Yeah, good job, team. Should we destroy walls again, or... Nah, let's not do that this time. Yeah. I'll go LMG then. Where can I put my evil eyes?
We need to protect the biohazard container. Yes. Secure the room. Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Reloading!
Seconds remaining. Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Wall fortifications done!
Deployed. Yo, someone's at the northeast entrance. They just shot it out. They also opened the window next to Maseka. Two of them are in there, man, look out.
Op 4, last op standing.
Nice.
Protect the biohazard container. Op 4 is securing the container. Stop the hostiles from securing the container. Op 4 eliminated.
Nice job.
Mission successful.
Good job, everyone. You got him right through the hole that Buck made.
Sounds like.
Locate the biohazard container.
It's not upstairs. It is upstairs.
Good work.
Pac-Man
the biohazard nice. Container has been
top
located.
Floor. Hide your drone somewhere.
10 seconds to go.
Yeah, like under a desk.
5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container.
I think they found it.
Yeah. Oh well. I'm gonna go get garage cam, then I'm gonna get the rear cam.
Oh shit, it's still there.
What's still where?
The drone.
Oh cool.
Oh, they did it that time.
Okay, I got rear cam. Let's start coming in. Okay, we're gonna drone the stock market room. Alibi just ran out of the stock market room. It's clear that you just left a decoy in there. Okay, I'm gonna enter stock market room, then go for the closet. Okay, I'm heading for the closet over here. A Caviar is over here. Caviar is on mark. Caviar's got like 5 health.
Last operator standing.
Nice.
Good
job. We don't know where the last two are. Drone if you can, but you got 50 seconds.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Oh, cap can. Good try. That was a good close game. You guys did well. I'm gonna hit keep playing as a team. Hopefully that'll keep our teammates with us.
Is it ever worth spending points on cosmetics?